Hello students, welcome to EPG Pathshala. I am Dr. Neeti Goyal from IGN College, District Kurukshetra. Today we are going to talk on module Technology and Communication from the paper Principles of Management. Learning outcomes: to know the role of technology in business communication, to know about the tools of communication in business organization, and to know about the recent business communication trends. Introduction. Technology has touched every aspect of our life. It has redefined the industry, politics, culture, and social order. We have become so dependent on technology that we cannot think of even a single day without using any technology. Technology has integrated with our lives and has totally changed the way of doing things. Business organizations are no exceptions. Businesses have become modern by use of technology only. From multinational corporations to small businesses, IT plays indispensable role. Technology has not only facilitated communication, but paved way for creating new business models by changing the development of business and transforming them in a positive manner. Technology has helped companies promote their work and services as well as to expand into new markets. Companies that utilize this new technology can be more efficient in conducting business activities and create competitive advantage. Currently, online shopping, digital marketing, social networking, digital communication, and cloud computing, etc., are the best examples of change which has come through the wave of information technology. Role of technology in business communication. Development in technology and communication generally go hand in hand, and development of internet has led to the advancement of communication to a new level. Almost all methods of communication use internet. Above all, introduction of mobile gadgets has changed the entire scenario. Email is the principal means of communication nowadays between employees, suppliers, and customers. Email provides a simple and inexpensive means to communicate. Other communication tools generally used in business, which have evolved over time, are teleconferencing and video conferencing systems, which allows live chat. Voice over internet protocol, also known as VOIP, telephones and smartphones offer even more high-tech ways for employees to communicate. As time goes on, more emerging technologies will change the way we communicate. Today, every business uses technology in its own way to reach the targeted customers. The role of technology in business communication has never been more vital to nearly every aspect of business as it is now. Technology has made communication easy within companies and between its stakeholders. Role of technology in business communication. Developments in technology and communication generally go hand in hand, and development of internet has led to the advancement of communication to a new level. Almost all methods of communication use internet. Above all, interaction of mobile gadgets has changed the entire scenario. Email, above all, introduction of mobile gadgets has changed the entire scenario. Email is the principal means of communication nowadays between employees, suppliers, and customers. Email provides a simple and inexpensive means to communicate. Other communication tools generally used in business, which have evolved over time, are teleconferencing, video conferencing systems, which allows live chat. Voice over internet protocol, telephones, and smartphones offer even more high-tech ways for employees to communicate. As time goes on, more emerging technologies will change the way we communicate. Today, every business uses technology in its own way to reach the targeted customers. The role of technology in business communication has never been more vital to nearly every aspect of business as it is now. Technology has made communication easy within companies and between its stakeholders. Below are the role of technology in communication to a business. First is speed and costs. The most significant impact of technology on communication is on its speed and cost. The use of computers to accomplish specific tasks at work creates room for making correction instantly and also reduces human errors. Development in technology such as internet and mobile devices have taken communication to a new level. Communication has become speedy and mobile. Information can be sent to anyone from anywhere and to any part of the world to any number of people just at a click of a button at negligible cost. The internet has thus increased the speed of communication manifold and reduced the costs drastically. Use of internal networks at the workplace can help in sharing of gadgets like printers and scanners, so employees do not have to move to different departments to share technological tools. Cloud computing helps in sharing applications over internet. All these developments have led to the significant reduction in costs. Change in style. The invention of mobile gadgets such as cell phones and tabs made communication easier by allowing people to communicate from one corner of the world to another. Mobile gadgets have changed the nature of communication altogether. The possibility of high-quality communication from anywhere in the world at low costs has led to a marked decline in face-to-face communication and an increased reliance on communication over electronic mediums. The ease of communication has led to the increase in volume of communication. People can now communicate whatever comes up instantly. Accessibility. In business world, the access to information helps get competitive advantage. We all now have access to any type of information through the internet. Now, information can be accessed at any hook and corner of the world at a click of a button anytime. Reduction in costs of communication has also contributed significantly to increased access. Image building. Creating the right image is very important to any business for its success. Technology can help businesses in building their image. Almost all companies have their websites now, which provide information about the company and its products. Social networking sites such as Facebook and Twitter are increasingly being used by the company as a means of making themselves known to their target audience. Increase in scope of business. Technology has greatly increased the scope of business. Many internet-based companies, which does the majority of its business on internet, have come up. Businesses are getting transnational. Ease of communication, increased speed, and reduced cost have helped business spread across different nations. Internet banking has led to the expansion of the market. Internet marketing has made entire world a potential market and deliver benefits such as growth potential, reduced expenses, better control, improved customer service, competitive advantage. Mobile marketing strategies are also used to advertise products to customers based on their current location. Mobile applications such as quick response codes offer additional information to customers about a company or service. All these possibilities have evolved out of technology, providing interactive opportunities to connect with current customers and attract new customers. Easy product launch. Technology has made launch of a new product very easy. Rather than expensive door-to-door marketing earlier, customers can be approached through emails, tele-advertising, text messages, and many such other means. Also, there are companies which specialize in this type of communication, and their services can be availed by the business whenever required. Product or service surveys. Product or service survey is critical for a company to know about the customer's likings of its products and areas. These days, social networks are widely used to conduct such surveys where customers are induced to provide quick response by offering incentives, thus saving money and time. Social interaction with customers. Technology has enabled businesses to remain in touch with the customers. Social interaction of business with customers has become very simple and free of cost with social networks such as Facebook and Twitter. Businesses can create their pages and get followers for these pages. This way, a business can get increased exposure to potential customers and reach the targeted audience with ease. Video conferencing. Video conferencing helps remote users to interact with each other as if around the same table, creating a virtual workplace. Video conferencing has done away with the place barriers. People sitting at different places across the world can now interact with each other through audio and video conferencing, thus saving time and money. Increase in productivity. Technology has increased the efficiency and productivity of workers. It helps avoid wastage of time and effort. Information can be easily exchanged within seconds, for which one has to put in a lot of efforts earlier, resulting in saving of time and money, which could be invested in some other productive activity. Encourages innovation and creativity. Workers can use different business technologies to create innovative business ideas, which can be used in business growth and expansion. Employees can use internet technology to innovate ways of promoting a business online. Social enterprise networks can be used by employees to socialize and interact with other creative employees from different organizations, resulting into information exchange. And it also encourages brainstorming sessions on various work-related issues. Creates mobility. The use of internet and computers to work has eliminated space and time boundaries. Employees can work from anywhere at any time. This mobility makes employees stay in control of their jobs. Technological tools like virtual meeting applications save time. There is no need of physical presence at meetings, yet information and data can be shared in real time. Management Information System. Management Information System is an information technology function that is designed to streamline and optimize the operations of a business or company. The concept may include systems such as transaction processing system, decision support system, and executive information system. MIS professionals help organizations to maximize the benefit from investments in personnel, equipment, and business processes. MIS is an integral collection of functional information systems, each supporting particular functional area like finance, accounting, marketing, and HR and inventory management information systems. MIS has its applications in various functional areas in any business organization. Customer relationship management. IT has enabled companies to manage customer relationships through customer relationship management systems, which capture every interaction a company has with a customer so that a more enriching experience is provided to the customer. The customer has a better, more focused experience, and the company benefits from improved productivity. It also improves customer service. Employees can use communication tools like text messaging or video conferencing tools to share and exchange information at work. Also, communication technologies can be used in the customer service department to serve customers in time. Thus, by studying various means of technological communication and their role in business and individual life, we come to know how important it is to have effective technological communication, which acts as a tool to make progress in any business endeavor. Communication tools. Organizations use communication technology to support and drive their business activities. Technologies like emailing, messaging, video conferencing, and document sharing are fully integrated into work systems in most organizations. Some technologies like teleconferencing and web chats support real-time interaction, that is immediate and direct interaction among individuals at different locations. While some communication tools are asynchronous, messages may be transmitted by senders and processed by recipients at different times, for example, email and PowerPoint presentations, etc. Many applications allow for both real-time and asynchronous communication. Not only large business houses, but even medium and small ones use them in their day-to-day working. Among such means are fax, internet, email, and video conferencing. Most of the communication tools use internet.
First is fax. Just as the conventional telephone carries voice, a fax or facsimile machine carries printed messages containing both words and pictures in photocopy form from the sender instrument to the receiver instrument. With the advent of other sophisticated communication forms, fax machines have become obsolete now. Scanners. Scanners convert paperwork into electronic files quickly for storage and transmission, thus enabling easy exchange of information. Now, there is no need to make any botheration involved in post office mailing of the important business documents. One can scan and send these files in a matter of seconds across the internet. Now, scanning and sending documents is also possible through various applications available on smartphones as well. In a way, scanners have replaced fax machines, since scanning has become easy and one need not buy a special device like a fax machine. Email. Electronic mail, widely known as email, is one of the most widely used modes of communication by the business houses because of its speed, convenience, and economy. At a click of a button, hundreds of pages of information can be sent to hundreds of people worldwide. Unlike traditional mailing systems, which involved posting it to a post office and delivery charges, email is sent at a click of a button via internet. One of the variants of email is voice mail. Here, a message, instead of being communicated in a written form, is sent in the form of voice of the caller. Like email, it is very easy to use and is a convenient way of leaving short message for someone who is not immediately available. Teleconferencing and video conferencing. Teleconferencing enables people in different parts of the world to have an audio meeting, and thus all people connected over a network can interact simultaneously with each other as if in a meeting. They need not be physically present at the same place. A person sitting in any part of the world can be a participant in such a conference. A further advancement in this technology is video conferencing, where people connect over internet can not only hear but see each other as well. Thus, this technology allows remote users to interact as if around the same table, creating a virtual workplace, and saves money otherwise spent in traveling and a lot of transit time, which can be utilized elsewhere. Cell phone or smartphones. Cell phone is one of the biggest advancements in communication technology. Cell phones are necessary for business mobility. Employees can be contacted anytime whenever required. Now, cell phones are not just restricted to calling only. They have become smartphones. Smartphones have endless number of features. It has shortened communication actions. They give you the option of browsing the web, checking email, taking photos, and watching videos, audio or video conferencing, storing and sharing of files. Endless number of applications have developed which have enhanced the capabilities of smartphones to almost infinity. Small market players can get benefit from these advanced functionalities of these mobile devices greatly. Radio frequency identification, it's also called as RFID. Radio frequency identification has substantially changed the field of business logistics and has the potential to increase companies' efficiency significantly. RFID tags help track items and materials. They are small chips with encoded information that respond to radio waves, which help in tracking, allowing quick updates of warehouse inventories and real-time tracking of shipments as they pass through the supply chain. Through RFID, companies can take advantage of just-in-time shipping. Disadvantages of using technology in business. Technology today has integrated with our everyday lives. In business as well, it plays big role as it is used to manage inventory, track materials, make products, and provide speedy internal and external communication. However, technology can also be a disadvantage because of the following reasons. First is expenses. Use of technology involves expenses, which include initial purchasing costs, maintenance and updation costs, and training expenses of employees to use that technology. Should a system failure occur, the entire system comes to a halt. Security. The most important concern using internet-based services is a security concern. There have been cases of stealing confidential information, hacking emails and websites, and monetary frauds, etc., which costs company millions of dollars. Lot of steps have been taken to ensure safety of e-transactions, but still, one cannot deny of the possibility of being the victim to such crimes. Disconnectedness. At one side, where technology connects people, it also disconnects. Email and instant messages have replaced other forms of routine communication. A problem with such form of communication is that it lacks personal touch. Due to less face-to-face communication, cordial relations among employees do not develop so easily. But on the other side, venues such as video conferencing eliminated such communication obstacles. Fourth is distractions. System failures are often a problem when using technology. Emails and instant messages also interrupt work. There are other forms of distractions from work, such as online games, music, and videos. 5. Makes employees lazy. Since most tasks are automated by technology, many employees become lazy at work. Technology kills their creativity and skills. Simple tasks like calculating sales and tracking inventory are being done with computers. There is no need to put brains at work, making employees lazy and dependent on technology. Last is, it affects workplace relationships. Face-to-face interaction is important in building workplace relationships. It gives a chance to know each other in person and strengthens relationships. These days, employees usually communicate via cell phones, text messages, email, or virtual video conferencing tools, eliminating the need for face-to-face communication. Employees become more reserved and self-centered. They get buried into their work, which can be of great harm to a business. Recent business communication trends. Technology has affected communication field more intensely than any other field, and in turn affected business communication as well. Some of the trends being followed these days that are used to improve communication at work are, first is social intranet software. The adoption of social intranet software has been on rise. An internal website of a company is called intranet. Authorship, which is the ability for everyone to create content and connections, means to be able to see who created that content and to connect with them, make intranet social. They help in building more effective internal communications and offer a more comfortable and convenient way to communicate with everybody. A social intranet allows all employees to author rich content, connect every piece of content to people, and help people connect with each other. Second is collaborative online workspaces. Collaborative online workspaces break down barriers to communication and make collaboration easy. It provides a platform for small group interactions in less formal settings. It brings people together to have discussions, share ideas, create and share content, negotiate deals, build teams, manage activity, innovate, refine skills, and more. Thus, it promotes creativity, diversity of thought, and a sense of togetherness. Third is unified communications. Unified communication is created by integrating real-time and near real-time communication systems like chat services, phone, video conferencing, messaging, feedback, and commenting systems, and others. Unified communication system reduces infrastructure costs and contains more features. It makes communication simpler and helps in efficient management. Fourth one is video conferencing. While video conferencing has existed since the 1980s, but today, video conferencing is not just confined to a boardroom, but video-enabled phones and tablets that allow employees and management to call wherever, whenever. Fifth is mobile devices. Smartphone or mobile device have brought a big change in the business processes. Today's smartphones are more powerful than computers and have created unlimited opportunities for businesses. With mobile devices, employees have also become mobile. They need not stick to a place to do the work. They can also remain connected to their work, access company data, and update the rest of the team on their progress from a remote place by logging in through their smartphones. Employees can use their personal devices at work and be just as efficient. The real benefit here is that employees enjoy using their own devices and the company benefits by having easy reach to employees at all times. Sixth, cloud-based applications. Cloud application, in simple words, means software application that is never installed on a local computer but accessed over the internet. The use of cloud-based application services has been on rise. Many companies are providing cloud services at affordable prices, which are beneficial not only for smaller businesses who can afford it, but also big businesses which need such a service for short time for running day-to-day activities. Cloud-based services and applications can also be accessed on mobile devices, which makes collaboration with team members highly convenient. Seamless technology integration. It describes two or more components merged together into a single system that works smoothly with the existing system. It aims at encouraging employees to integrate their personal devices for personal work and office work, thus reducing friction between the two, and company's communication is greatly enhanced in the process and all information is available every time. Eighth, chat services. Though chat services are not new, but they have revamped. Chat services are being used to keep in touch with various work teams and departments. Chat services accommodate a range of media types, including audio and video conferencing. These services enable teams or employees to quickly bring each other together when necessary. Ninth, video. Video are more effective means of communication and are more engaging for internal as well as external communication. With increase in the speed of internet, accessibility to videos has become easy. Within the organization, videos are being used effectively to train staff, explain a process, and to make vital company announcements. Tenth is infographics and images. Graphics containing information are always more effective than plain text. They are very effective communication tool and are also very effective in explaining a process to employees. There are many online tools available at low cost, enabling businesses to create such images.
Recent business communication trends. Technology has affected communication field more intensely than any other field and in turn affected business communication as well. Some of the trends being followed these days that are used to improve communication at work are social intranet software. The adoption of social intranet software has been on rise. An internal website of a company is called intranet. Authorship, which is the ability for everyone to create content and connections, means to be able to see who created the content and to connect them and to connect with them make intranet social. They help in building more effective internal communication and offer a more comfortable and convenient way to communicate with everyone. A social intranet allows all employees to author rich content, connect every piece of content to people, and helps promote and helps people connect with each other. Collaborative online workspaces. Collaborative online workspaces break down barriers to communication and make collaboration easy. It provides a platform for small group interactions in a less formal setting. It brings people together to have discussions, share ideas, create and share content, negotiate deals, build teams, manage activity, innovate, refine skills, and more. Thus, it promotes creativity, diversity of thought, and a sense of togetherness. Unified communication. Unified communication is created by integrating real-time and near real-time communication systems like chat services, phone, video conferencing, messaging, feedback and commenting systems, and others. Unified communication systems reduce infrastructure cost and contain more features. It makes communication simpler and helps in efficient management. Video conferencing. While video conferencing has existed since 1980s, but today, video conferencing is not just confined to a boardroom, but video-enabled phones and tablets that allow employees and management to call whenever, wherever. So students, let us now summarize what we have learned in this module. Communication is the lifeline for every business. Organizational structures are created to enable, among other things, smooth communication as well. Development in technology has altered the business world and communication in particular. Communication has undergone a sea change. Accurate business planning, effective marketing, global sales, systematic management, real-time monitoring, instant customer support, and long-term business growth cannot be achieved at the optimum level without technology. For maximum utilization of the benefits, such as efficient technologies, it is vital that employees also have the skills to use them.